Tempest Storm, burlesque star who knew JFK. Elvis dies at age 93. Storm died at her home in Las Vegas, surrounded by longtime friends. She was the last of the great legends in the golden age of burlesque, manager says. Storm said she had romantic flings with, among others, Elvis Presley and John F. Kennedy. In 1956, she signed a $100,000 per year contract, which made her the highest paid performer in burlesque's history at the time. To know more, download News and Bullets now.